Good evening, everyone. It's July 15th, and I would like to send belated birthday wishes out to beautiful sister T-Bone, who celebrated on Sunday the 14th. T-Bone, I hope you had a wonderful birthday. You're such a precious soul and sister to me and to our beautiful friends in this community. Much love to you and to Susie Lovelock celebrating on the 16th. I would just like to say I love you, my true sister. I've known you all my life and lives. My wish for you and T-Bone and everyone else is that we shall meet in person. We're going to move along now in the garden here. Here's this beautiful hedge, the lilac hedge. It's all hedged up. And there's the Mitchells. Now the Mitchell. If you look close in there, you will see my chair. People in the neighboring garden. Oh well. Okay, we're going to jolt around here. I'm focusing on showing you certain flowers. There's this wild patch right here. Look at all the precious life. The bees and the butterflies, they just love it. Did you know that beautiful flowers, all flowers, have the same DNA makeup as us beings? That's why they want concrete jungles, so that the enslaved inner city have no life around them other than gray concrete, as Jason Christopher would say. Why does it have to be gray? Because these beautiful gardens, plants, any life that you have around you rises the vibration. Whoops, someone was kicked a bucket there. See? Must be a metaphor in their birthday bucket list. Okay, let's go see the apple tree. Stand back here. Get a perspective on the very good at the composition here this evening. But of apples that are so beautiful tasting. Hoping to have a good yield. I freeze some, cut them up and prepare them all ready for pies, and crisp and tarts, and apple jacks. Do you know what apple jacks are? I love apple jacks. And do you know that the wood from this apple tree smells just divine when it's burning? I had to do a lot of trimming on this tree. Okay, here's some God's green earth. Oh, here's the water for the bird's bath. And this is Lady Nicole of the garden. Okay. There are some ideal mason flower pots and all along that row right here are sunflower plants. There's some lavender. Can you smell that, girls and boys? Oh, that's Swiss char. I had a meal or two of that already. And here is some marjoram herb. This one right here. There's the little flower. The one I'm leaving. I had some of that earlier. And look at these beautiful wildflowers. Bachelor buttons. These are going to be quite big. I don't know what they are. Let's get in here. Sorry for all the distractions, like the neighbors talking and people lawn mowing. Look at this beautiful one in here. It's already had its bitter days, but it's just beautiful. Yeah, that's getting. Bachelor buttons. These are purple ones. Here's the tomato plant. the tomato. And then there's baby tomatoes. And here is more rhubarb for Tina Rude. And T-Bone, I promise I will make rhubarb crisp. And here's jalapeno peppers growing. Let's find that jalapeno. There's little baby ones. Hold on. Where's the bigger one? Let's get on the other side of it. Right there. And there's little baby ones next to it. Okay, so we'll go over here. This all has to be worked, and I'm so disappointed that I didn't get out before this kind of lily goes. They all bloomed already. But hey, look, we have more right here. Look at my old wagon wheel. And some other things for projects. See my grass bed there? Okay. Here's some bamboo. Look at those beautiful little berries. These grow fast. There's the beautiful herb bed. Oh, look at these beautiful ones. Every time I come out here, there's more beautiful things happening. Things I'm grateful for. In this chaotic zoo. There's negative energy all around. But hey, the positive outweighs the negative. Okay, let's see if I can get a nice view. Oh, look at the hummingbirds come there. Love you, love and light.